The Savage S-Bend. Objective: optimize extreme apex for record time. 1. Delay turn-in point. 2. Hit the brakes. 3. Dynamic steering to dodge rubble. Breeze. The dip. Magna ride suspension. Calm. Pulse rate. Calibrate horizontal drift. Counter steer. 3, 2, 1. Pedal to the metal.
Analysis. Apex perfected. Drift control. Max output reached. Another 100 of a second. Shit.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Lamborghini Aventador LP 750-4 Super Veloce. Super Veloce stands, is Italian and stands for super fast. This car is without competitors, like the Aventador we presented 4 years ago. By the development of this car, we concentrated on three major activities which are key for the super sports car business. The first one is the power to weight ratio, and we increased the power by 50 horsepower, sorry for that, to 750. And we reduced the total weight of the car by 50 kilos, so that we have now a stunning power to weight ratio of 2 kilos per horsepower. The second thing is the aerodynamics. So the second thing we concentrated on is to have a better downforce, which is better by 170% in comparison to the Aventador Coupé. Due to the new front, the new rear diffuser and the big wing. This is mainly the reason. And the third thing we were concentrating on, the third dimension, is the drivability. And when it comes down to the super sports car, drivability is getting more and more important. So here it's about the handling of the car and how fast the car is adapting to the different road conditions. So we have here the Lamborghini dynamic steering, and we have the push-rod suspension with MagnaRide. And this is leading to very few numbers, but which are crucial for the success of this car. From 0 to 100 in just 2.8 seconds, in 100 to 0 in just 30 meters, and the top speed is over 350 kilometers an hour. Ladies and gentlemen, the Lamborghini Aventador LP 750-4 Super Veloce. Grazie, thank you very much.